Hey, Hobbity Ingrid. Today we're gonna do Real Loud. And I know you already remember the Bernstein Bears' trouble with money. Stan and Jen, Bernstein. And let's see why they don't quite know about the value of money. So let's find out, okay? Now let's read. Here it is. They never brought anything sensible, and they hardly ever saved. Once in a while, sister put money in her piggy bank, but she usually shook it out again before it had a chance to cool off from her hot little hand. Brother didn't even have a piggy bank. Well, that's good. Our brother and sister will put it together, all the money, and then they'll be happy, but the parents will not. Okay. Mama was becoming concerned about the cubs' carefree spend thief way with money. I think brother and sister should have a regular. I think, we already read that. Let's do this one. Allowance, she said one evening when she and Papa were working on the family books. An allowance, said Papa. Yes, so they can learn to use money sensibly, to save the, to plan ahead. Oh no, said Papa. They are much too young for that sort of thing. Let them enjoy themselves. They will have to worry about money soon enough when they are grown up, he added with a sigh. See, Mama and Papa are working on something and they don't seem happy, but the Papa is. But the Mama is thinking about the cubs. Why? She's seeing what the cubs are doing. Okay, now let's do to this page. But it was Papa who first lost patience with their carelessness about money. It happened one day when the cubs had been at a mall spending some pennies a neighbor had given them for walking her dog. That was when they saw the new video game. It was called Astro Bear, and it looked very exciting, but their mom and dad said not to go to the video game. They just told them to get the dog and walk it, but they did not listen. Okay, now this page. A video game at the mall. Papa shout, "You must think I am made of money." The cubs thought no such thing, and when they pictured it, seemed very strange. Money bear. Okay, done laughing. Mama could see that they were puzzled, and she explained, "Made of money is just a figure of speech, my dears." That's when the cubs realized that the situation was serious. Serious because Papa Bear only was figures. Let's sound it out. Only used figures of speech when he was upset. You must think money grows on trees, he shouted. Other figure of speech. He's making too much speeches. Oh, and we're gonna stop right here. Let's put this thing right over here and let's close the book. I hope you enjoy this trouble with money we did today, and we'll find out tomorrow why they don't know the the speech, why their papa, and we'll see the picture why their papa's getting angry, and we'll see what happened tomorrow in the story. Bye!